on another episode of Unranked.
So today we're gonna shoot some stuff. Like really shoot. Bang bang.
Wow. This looks promising.
Check it out. Maybe not. Two hands nah.
Does the army wife like weigh as much as this?
In a way, I think lighter. What, this one?
The army wife is heavier. That's not army wife, it is called burden eh. But what is this exactly? Like,
so how does it work ah?
Hi everyone, I'm Conrad actually from SAB. I'm one of the co-founders of Saber. We are a locally grown company that actually focuses on designing of blasters. This is actually one of our latest one called the M20. In Singapore, we actually have the nerfing community. For the advanced players, especially the adults, we play in places like paintball parks, Monopass CC, Suntec City. We actually focus a lot on tactical play, having fun together, bonding together, testing out blasters, which you know, most of the hobbies actually like to do. This is actually the priming handle. What you have to do is actually you have to pull backwards with your left hand. Harder!
You trying not?
Hey, I'm sweating already leh.
Okay, I can lah. Actually, okay.
You take this barrel and then you fit it into the front of the blast.
Okay, yeah, just shove it in. Okay. Can you find a hole properly?
Okay. Open there, screw it in. More.
You bring it up, squeeze and release it. The reason why we do that is because we do not want any dry fire.
Then it's what, wet fire?
So what we do, we actually prime it fully. We take the magazine, load it into the magazine well. Alright? And then after which, we follow through and we are ready to go.
Alright, Conrad, thanks for teaching us. I can't wait to shoot this now, okay?
No, it's funny.
Alright, so for the first test, Ryland and I'm gonna shoot through the sandbag. Shoot the sandbag, like, actually. So yeah, I'm gonna just try it out. Gonna prime, loaded, and pack. Hey, very fun eh!
Wait, that's my nene. Wait, I need to prime first. I'm trying to prime!
Hey, very dangerous.
Dangerous!
What's going on like that?
Cover my ears for me.
Okay. I need to cover my own ears. Wow, I'm quite surprised leh. Like the impact actually quite big ah.
There was a lot of adrenaline going on. And then I'm pretty sure that I hurt my shoulder trying to prime this. Okay, right now it's round two. I injured myself just now, but it doesn't matter. Well, this round right is based on accuracy. We each got 3 shots to clear the entire target.
3 shots?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Oh, 1 shot.
Cannot ah. You still got 1 more standing. You see, it doesn't count.
Okay, can. One left. Okay, it's Learn's turn now.
Cover my ear.
You miss eh? Got improved.
Okay.
You know you can point down, right?
Shut up!
Okay.
I only need 2 shots.
Alright, so right, I'm gonna shoot at Conrad with him wearing the vest and stuff, right? He's gonna show how safe it is, lah, okay? For myself, I am quite scared, really. I don't dare to shoot at a person, but then he like very confident wants to do it, so I'm just gonna do it. Alright, Conrad, are you ready?
3, 2, 1!
Wow. Hey, I want to do one more time. Very fun, eh? After the first shot, I see that pom like that. Wow, I have to keep doing it, man. Alright, so just like every other unwrapped episode, right? I'm gonna risk my life for the episode lah. So now I'm gonna use the blaster and shoot at me while me wearing this vest to show that very safe lah.
The vest is very safe lah, but this person safe a lot.
Hey, lower. What the f***?
Don't move!
3, 2, 1. Hey, try one more time, okay? Not pain.
So you want to try and do pain, ah?
Okay. No. Same area. I really don't feel like sharp pain or something else. Got impact, but still okay. Learn, you want to get shot?
No! That was a very scary experience.
It's very fun when I shoot. It's exhilarating. No, what? I bang.
If you guys are interested in getting this, right, it's $850. You can get it on springblasters.com. And then if you guys want to find out more about the community, there's a Facebook page. You know, just...
Thank you for watching this episode of Unwrapped. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe.
And if you guys want us to try anything, leave it in the comments down below. Bye! Unwrapped!